When transporting a tiny house that is over 8.5 feet wide, you have to file a wide load permit. This tiny house is 36 feet long by 12 feet wide, so to file the permit in California, it was only $16. All U.S. states for wide load permits range anywhere from $14 to $35 for the wide load permits, and when you're hiring professional transport, you can factor in a few hundred extra dollars for the delivery fee.